Hispanic influences are tightly woven into the American life. Music, food, art, cinema, politics, literature, and so much more.
Today we highlight Chef Randy Silis, the first chef ambassador of Costa Rica's National Plan for Sustainable and Healthy Gastronomy. Co-founder of Autóctono, founder of Academia Artesanos de la Gastronomía, a nonprofit organization focused on training at-risk youth, and the creator and chef owner of OS, a Zero Kilometer.
Chef Randy Silis was inducted into the Disciples Day Escoffier International and Le Toques Blanches International Club in France, becoming the first Latin American chef to receive this prestigious recognition.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, I'm Daphne.
And I'm Taylor.
And welcome to your daily announcements.
It's finally here. MHS Book Club will be having their kickoff meeting today after school.
Come for the books and stay for the conversations.
Seniors, are you in the initial stages of your college app? Come to an information session in a library classroom during both ASR 1 and 2 on Monday, September 20th and Wednesday, September 22nd. Sign up through FlexiSkedge.
You'll talk about what colleges hope to see, different approaches to take, and how to revise to have a really good submission.
Speaking of colleges, don't miss Monday's opportunity to talk with a representative from the College of Aurora University, Wisconsin at 2 p.m.
Mr. Hutchinson would like you to set a reminder for the DECA's kickoff meeting on Tuesday, September 21st at 7:30 a.m. in room 3801. Don't forget to enter door number 32.
Interested in playing competitive video games? The MHS Esports Club will be offering opportunities to show off your skills in Rocket League, League of Legends, or Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. There will be a regular season, playoffs, and for the best of the best, an option to get to the championship match.
Be sure to come to the welcome meeting September 22nd at 4 p.m. to sign up for the competitive play. If you are interested in joining the club as a casual member, keep an eye out for future updates.
Art Club will be meeting Wednesdays in room 1329, starting September 22nd. Contact Mr. Peter Lute with any questions.
Bristol Street are taking auditions for singers and beatboxers. The first round is online. Submissions are due on Wednesday. Details, performance dates, and complete audition information can be found at this link. Please see Mrs. Pitt in room 1201 if you have any questions.
That's it for today.
Have a great day.
Bye.